In this video, we have given that alpha, beta and gamma are the roots of the equation x cube minus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Then we have to find the value of alpha power 8 plus beta power 8 plus gamma power 8. So we have given an equation x cube minus x plus 1 is equal to 0. And alpha, beta and gamma are the roots of this equation. And since alpha is a root of this equation, so it must satisfy the equation. So we can get alpha cube minus alpha plus 1 is equal to 0. And it is alpha cube is equal to alpha minus 1. And we have alpha power 8. So if we square both sides, then we get alpha cube square is equal to alpha minus 1 square. And for alpha power 8, if we multiply with alpha square both sides, then alpha power 6 times alpha square will be alpha power 8. That is equal to alpha minus 1 whole square is alpha square minus 2 alpha plus 1 times alpha square. And it is alpha power 8 is equal to alpha power 4 minus 2 alpha cube plus alpha square. And it is alpha power 8 is equal to alpha power 4 is alpha times alpha cube, and alpha cube is equal to alpha minus 1. It is alpha minus 1 minus 2 times, and alpha cube is equal to alpha minus 1 plus alpha square. And it is alpha power 8 is equal to alpha square minus alpha minus 2 alpha plus 2 plus alpha square. Or we get alpha power 8 is equal to alpha square plus alpha square is 2 alpha square, and minus alpha minus 2 alpha is minus 3 alpha plus 2. And in the same way, we can get beta power 8 is equal to 2 beta square minus 3 beta plus 2, and gamma power 8 is equal to 2 gamma square minus 3 gamma plus 2. And if we add alpha power 8, beta power 8 and gamma power 8, then we get 2 times alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square minus 3 times alpha plus beta plus gamma plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 is 6. And it is alpha power 8 plus beta power 8 plus gamma power 8 is equal to 2 times, and alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square is alpha plus beta plus gamma whole square minus 2 times alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha minus 3 times alpha plus beta plus gamma plus 6. And we have x cube minus x plus 1 is equal to 0. We have x cube minus x plus 1 is equal to 0. So sum of root alpha plus beta plus gamma will become coefficient of x square is 0. So it will be 0. And alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha will be equal to coefficient of x, that is minus 1. And alpha beta gamma will be equal to minus times this constant 1. So alpha plus beta plus gamma is 0. And alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is minus 1. And alpha plus beta plus gamma is 0. So we get alpha power 8 plus beta power 8 plus gamma power 8 is equal to 2 times, this is 0, and minus 2 times minus 1 is plus 2, and minus 3 times 0 is 0, plus 6. So it is 4 plus 6, that is equal to 10. So alpha power 8 plus beta power 8 plus gamma power 8 is equal to 10.